Welcome to the 2022 AGM of MBH Corporation. I am Vicky Sylvester, and I will preside to this meeting today. I therefore declare this meeting open. Our CEO, Callum Lang, and our CFO, Victor Tan, are with us via video link, and our board member, Lisa Maynard-Attem, is also present. I can therefore confirm, in line with the articles of association, that we have the necessary quorum. The notice of the meeting today was made available on the 6th of May 2022 and sets out the resolutions being put forward to the meeting today. Are there any questions from any of the attendees? No. I therefore now propose that we move forward to the formal part of our agenda. Thank you.
Good morning. This year, 12 ordinary resolutions are proposed by the MBH directors and one special resolution 13. Resolution number one, to approve the financial statement for the year ended 31st December 2021. Resolution number two, to elect Victoria Smith as a director. Resolution three, to elect Paul Sibridge as a director. Resolution four, to elect Lisa Claire Maynard-Attem as a director. Resolution five, to re-elect Callum Lang as a director of the company. Resolution six, to approve the payment of up to £500,000 in fees and salary in the year to 31st December 2022. Resolution seven, to reappoint Bounstroth as auditors of the company. Resolution eight, to authorize the directors to agree the auditors' remuneration. Resolution nine, to authorize the directors to declare a final dividend of €0.005 on the ordinary shares of €0.01. Resolution 10, conditional on resolution nine, to authorize the directors to offer holders of ordinary shares the right to elect in whole to receive ordinary shares in respect of the final dividend. Resolution 11, conditional on the resolution nine and 10, to authorize the directors to allot up to 5 million ordinary shares in the company in connection with a scrip dividend alternative. Resolution 12, to authorize the allotment of ordinary shares up to an aggregate nominal amount of €10,071,838. And finally, special resolution number 13, to disapply the preemption rights in respect of the shares allotted under resolution 12. Thank you.
Thank you, Muriel. As the chair of the meeting, I have demanded that the vote on the resolutions be done via a poll. Voting forms are available for shareholders who have not voted by proxy forms. Please let us know if you need a voting form. We will add the number of votes received by proxy to the number of votes cast today, and those who are not able to be present today have been voting on the resolutions by proxy. The final results of the voting will be posted on the company website. Thanks to all for taking part, and I now declare this meeting closed.